How to fix WhatsApp desktop not opening. Hello guys, if you want to fix this problem, first step, click settings, click apps and notifications, click apps and wait a second for loading, scroll down for share your app WhatsApp or click here and share WhatsApp. Go to first stop, click OK and go to storage and click clear cache. Just click clear cache. After these steps, turn on airplane mode and turn off airplane mode. So don't forget like and subscribe. Bye.